What's it say that I'm wearing a purple collared shirt?
Wearing a purple collared shirt.
Yeah.
Okay, it says that your girlfriend and her wife dress you against your will.
My opinion on gingers not having souls. My opinion is you're a dick. I don't have a soul. That's so terrible. How tall are you, man? Yeah, how tall are you? 5'6". I'm 6'4". Can you even see if I have a soul from there? So okay, you know I don't like Trump. Yeah, correct.
If you had to say one good thing about the guy, what would it be?
If I had to say one good thing about the guy, what would it be? He's 72 years old. You guys can infer what I mean.
Are there even brakes on a plane? That's a movie. Brakes on a plane. Scary movie. Anyway, so. I tried. You just corrected me that it was snakes on a plane. You corrected the premise of the reference. You thought I actually thought the movie was called Brakes on a Plane? It was a dumb blonde moment. Don't you fucking put that voodoo on all these other blondes.
What do I do with a big head and a thin stick?
I don't know, but I'm pretty sure I know what you do. I believe what you do is not need to go out on a Thursday night, so...
What did Sharon say? Nothing. It was me and my dad. Do you know that not everyone is in every conversation? Like, for instance, I was having a monologue, so you weren't in that conversation. What did Sharon say? Nothing. Take a fucking hint. Anyway.
What do I type into Google when I look for porn? www.pornhub.com. Because I'm not a fucking amateur. What do you think? I just stand in front of my computer and be like, show me naked ladies. Naked ladies, please. It's not working. Alexa, show me naked ladies.
What do you do for a living? Nothing? That would have been my guess. So.
What do I have against meth? I think that's pretty self-explanatory. I'm sorry, am I affecting your business? I don't mean to hurt your sales, sir.
On a map, you guys all live within the bottom inch of the country. If it weren't for oil, Edmonton wouldn't exist, and then you guys wouldn't even know what the fuck is above you. You guys wouldn't even know. You guys are the absolute opposite of America because your smart people live in the South.
If you like this, subscribe to my YouTube channel here. Check out my live streams here, or you can watch more videos. If you want to check out my stuff before anybody else, check out patreon.com/Steve Hofstetter. And I just announced next year's tour in over 100 cities. Save a few bucks by getting the presale tickets at stevehofstetter.com.